I believe that it's stated this way: every time I turn around, I keep looking and seeing blessings around me. That when one thinks about the goodness of God and all that God has done for you, you recognize in kind blessings. And I don't know if there's anyone in here that you can just go back a few days and think about the in-kind blessings of God, that God has provided things you cannot provide for yourself. So then maybe you ought to be thankful for what God has done in your life, things that you cannot do for yourself. Is there anyone in this house?